What do you call this again? What do you call this again?
Are. This is Are.
No, but what's the breaking fast called?
This is Tini.
Uh-huh. The process of breaking fast, what is it called?
Come on. It's breaking fast.
Oh, no,
iftar.
But
iftar. Photo.
Iftar.
Iftar.
Yeah, oh, just iftar. Okay.
Yeah, just iftar.
I didn't know if it had another name. Thank you. Hey.
Hello.
Just driving around in Algeria. Woo.
Yeah, we are with our friend Joe. He is now a new member in our community, the Mzab community in Gardaya, Valley de Mzab, in the south of Algeria. So we are happy because he is with us here.
That's right.
It's great. It's a wonderful day we spend it
having
together.
A good time.
Yeah.
Second day of Ramadan.
Yeah, he do Ramadan with us in the second day.
That's right.
So it, show him your breath. No diet, okay? Just.
That's what happens when you haven't eaten or drank for like all day.
Okay, so I want to say to the San Francisco, California, your city.
People in California?
People
San Diego.
San Diego. People in San Diego, I love you so much. Big love from Gardaya to all of our citizens of San Diego. You are welcome to Gardaya and at any time you want it. Just call Joe and they will show you the road,
I'll tell
okay?
You all about it. It's been beautiful here. Amazing. Check it out.
Yeah.
Amazing. Yeah, we're in an oasis here.
Yeah, we are in the oasis.
Gardens and trees everywhere in the middle of the Sahara Desert.
And to not forget, I want to say the same thing for the people of San Francisco, from the cities of our friend
Michael. Yeah.
Also, we love you. And big love for the family of Michael and the big love for the family of John. We hope see you here in next year or next holidays as soon possible. I think Joe is now the places he knows how it's happened here. So we hope to see you next time here.
He's really taking care of us well.
Of course.
We had a great time.
I will take care of my friends.
That's right.
Especially our family friends.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Good times.
A little crazy after not eating all day. Oh, that's the, you know, like doing the fist bump and the...
So,
we have some commentary
welcome,
in Arabic.
Welcome to Wetta.
To Wetta, what's up? Wetta, Wetta.
Wetta is like the
So, the first lesson, if you have a dog, it's called...
ID
card.
And water is Amar.
And water is Amar.
Yeah.
So, and cat is Mosh.
Not the dog.
Mosh.
Mosh.
Cat. Mosh.
Cat is Mosh. And the hog, mountain.
Scorpion.
Are you speaking in Berber or in...
In Berber, yeah.
This is all in Berber.
I give you Berber.
So, when you want the dogs to go, you say cat. You say Mosh.
No. The cat is it's Mosh.
In the northern
in Eskimos.
Areas.
Ah, okay.
The Inuit, they say Mosh, and the dogs go.
Oh.
They have dogs, and say Mosh, Mosh, and the dogs go. They have dogs on a sled, and they're right like this.
Yeah.
That's why he's making the joke.
Yeah, I was like trying to connect in with your why we're saying talking about cats.
Okay, so my idea, I do jokes, and you do jokes, and...
Yeah. Just builds on top of it.
Steps on top of each other jokes.
Yeah.
Okay, so
timed.
Other question? Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't forget to listen to revise your lesson. Okay.
All right.
To have a good night.
That's right. Because I'm.